Why F-16 is the most widely used fighter jet globally. The F-16, a multi-role fighter aircraft, has been a cornerstone of aerial combat for several decades. Developed by General Dynamics, now Lockheed Martin, for the United States Air Force, the F-16 has evolved through numerous variants to become a versatile and widely used aircraft worldwide. Its design emphasizes agility, versatility, and cost-effectiveness, making it a preferred choice for many air forces. Welcome back to U.S. Military on Spot. Development and design. The F-16 originated from the lightweight fighter program initiated by the United States Air Force in the early 1970s. This program aimed to develop a smaller, cost-effective fighter to complement the more expensive F-15 Eagle. General Dynamics' YF-16 prototype won the competition against Northrop's YF-17, leading to its selection for production. Key design features of the F-16 include a frameless bubble canopy for improved visibility, a side-mounted control stick for better control during high G maneuvers, and a reclined seat to reduce the effects of G-forces on pilots. Additionally, the aircraft's blended wing body design enhances lift and agility, while its single-engine configuration, powered by a Pratt & Whitney F-100 or General Electric F-110, balances performance and maintenance costs. Operational history. Since its introduction in 1978, the F-16 has been adopted by more than 25 countries, making it one of the most widely used fighter aircraft globally. The USAF remains the largest operator, but significant numbers are also found in the air forces of countries like Israel, Turkey, and South Korea. The F-16 has seen extensive combat use, starting with the USAF in Operation Desert Storm in 1991. Its roles have included air superiority, ground attack, and reconnaissance missions. The aircraft's versatility was demonstrated during NATO operations in the Balkans in the 1990s, where it performed precision strikes and close air support. The F-16 has been showcasing its capability to integrate modern weapons and targeting systems. Avionics and armament. The F-16's avionics suite has evolved significantly, incorporating advanced radar systems, targeting pods, and electronic warfare capabilities. Early models were equipped with the Westinghouse AN/APG-66 radar, while later versions feature the Northrop Grumman AN/APG-68 radar, offering improved range and targeting precision. The latest variants, such as the F-16V, include the AN/APG-83 AESA radar, providing superior situational awareness and multi-role capabilities. Armament flexibility is one of the F-16's strengths. It can carry a wide range of air-to-air missiles, including the AM-9 Sidewinder and AM-120 AMRAAM, as well as various air-to-ground munitions like the AGM-65 Maverick and Joint Direct Attack Munition, JDAM. Additionally, the aircraft is equipped with an M-61 Vulcan cannon, providing formidable close-range firepower. Variants and upgrades. The F-16 has undergone numerous upgrades and modifications, resulting in a variety of models. The initial production models, F-16A-B, were followed by the improved F-16CD, featuring advanced avionics and enhanced radar. Subsequent block upgrades have introduced new capabilities, with Block 5052 aircraft adding improved engines and electronic warfare systems. One of the most significant upgrades is the F-16V, or Viper, which includes the AN/APG-83 AESA radar, a new mission computer, and advanced data link capabilities. This variant ensures the F-16 remains relevant in modern combat scenarios, providing enhanced situational awareness and the ability to engage multiple targets simultaneously. Global impact and legacy. The F-16's impact on global air power cannot be overstated. Its affordability and adaptability have allowed numerous countries to maintain a credible air defense capability. The aircraft has also been a key element in building international defense relationships through programs like Peace Carvin, Singapore, and Peace Xenia, Greece. Moreover, the F-16 has influenced the design and development of subsequent fighter aircraft. Its emphasis on agility, pilot ergonomics, and multi-role capability set standards that have been emulated in later designs, including the F-35 Lightning II. Challenges and criticisms. Despite its success, the F-16 has faced challenges and criticisms. Early models experienced issues with engine reliability and structural integrity, leading to various modifications and improvements. Additionally, the single-engine design, while cost-effective, has been criticized for offering less redundancy compared to twin-engine fighters. Operationally, the F-16's reliance on older radar and avionics in some variants has made it less effective against advanced adversaries equipped with modern electronic warfare systems and stealth capabilities. However, ongoing upgrades aim to address these limitations and extend the aircraft's service life. Future prospects. The F-16 remains in production, with Lockheed Martin continuing to deliver new aircraft and upgrades. The latest Block 7072 models feature advanced avionics, improved engines, and extended airframe life, ensuring that the F-16 remains a competitive and viable option for air forces worldwide. Additionally, the F-16 serves as a critical component in pilot training programs, providing a cost-effective platform for training new fighter pilots. Its continued use in this role underscores its importance beyond frontline combat operations. The F-16 Fighting Falcon stands as a testament to innovative aircraft design and strategic flexibility. Its combination of agility, versatility, and cost-effectiveness has made it a mainstay of modern air forces and a significant player in global air power. As upgrades continue and new variants are developed, the F-16 is poised to remain an integral part of the aerial combat landscape for years to come.